Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the prophet or his gaze?
Can we leave now? Into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain. Mr. DeWitt, here.
Bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
He's still here. How do you... Never mind.
Look at these, they're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it. I just can't decide.
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh my god.
My god.
It has to be.
I don't understand. Look.
Such a thing.
Are you all right?
How could this happen? It was my home.
Why didn't the prophet...
We should get out of here.
Let's go.
Set this right. He's the sword of vengeance.
Where was the songbird when this happened?
What I want to know is, why is there never a handyman around when you need one?
Sure, you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart. Legs apart. Stand still. Now hold steady.
I ain't getting through there.
I have just the thing. Come on.
Look at this one. Hey, copper. Look at this one. He's suspicious, if you ask me.
Damn thing's locked. What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
What did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
I'm
must take any task with more than the slightest complexity. Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
Hey, I found these silver eagles. There's a vending device over there. Might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
Ain't no place for you, sir. You best be on your way, or there's gonna be trouble for us both. Please, sir. Please. They find you here. Blame's gonna fall on me.
Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt! There's no cause for anxiety. Mr. Fink sends this with his regards.
So, what was it that...
caught Mr.
Over
Fink's
here!
Attention?
Flawless flintlock!
Mr. DeWitt.
It's the newest one in the series. I read it was delayed 3 times.
Are you a duke? Or a dimwit? Duke cleans his father's rifle every Sunday without being asked. Dimwit shoots mice every afternoon and puts the old man's rifle back dirty. Remember, boys and girls, don't be a dimwit.
Is your housekeeper acting suspicious? Try asking the girl a few key questions. Such
hey.
As, don't you think those Vox Populi folk have a balance of claims against the woman?
When I first seen Columbia, that sky was the brightest, bluest sky that ever was. Seemed like heaven. Then your eyes adjusted to the light, and you saw that sea of white faces looking hard back at you.
Go, little miss.
Cotton candy here. It's your cotton candy.
She's not well.
What do you mean, not well?
As in one stalk, no husband.
Come and take a photograph with the father of our country. He chopped down the cherry tree. He crossed the Delaware. On bended knee, he accepted the sword from the Angel Columbia. Come on, folks. Show your allegiance to flag and to the nation.
To
the sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy.
Why is one bathroom for colors and the other for whites?
It just is.
Sounds like an unnecessary complication. I hope you don't intend for me to follow you in there.
I had a dog named Bill. Like all dogs, Bill was a loyal friend. If we had not fed him, Bill would have been loyal. If we had struck him, Bill would have
been... Right in there?
Everything's fine.
Only when the colored man can make that claim will he take his place in society.
Is he trying to get us both arrested?
To find out you're running around planting kisses on all the girls. But little Mary McCarthy and that horrid Aaron O'Malley, if your father found out, it is bad enough he has to employ those potato eaters. Frederick, you leave me in such a state.
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Yeah, these shoes sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Watch out. I just swapped that.
Excuse me. If you're in such a hurry, go on ahead.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take, one, please. All right.
Hey. Excuse me. Hey, buddy. Hello?
Hello?
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady Airship?
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister, you're gonna get mustard all over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Excuse me, can I get some help here?
Certainly, sir. Sorry about the wait!
What are you doing? Get the girl! Get off of me!
As the months and years turn to memories, so did the men of Congress turn to righteousness. And through the technology of men, the dollars of Washington, the Lord worked his will upon Columbia and raised her high above the Sodom below.
Get away from
hey,
me!
Hey, come back here!
What did you think was gonna happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense the people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just gonna let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. That's the last time anyone gets the drop on me.
Let me see your hand. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There. I suppose I best get used to it. I've read a thing or two about medicine. I'll do my best to keep you supplied with remedies. And if your wounds are deeper, I'll try to keep you on this side of the abyss.
That'll do.